गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन मैथमेटिक्स टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस नंबर 2E, बट टुडे आई हैड एक्सप्लेन नंबर पैटर्न्स, द थीम ऑफ नंबर पैटर्न्स एंड सम एग्जांपल्स एज रेक्टेंगुलर नंबर्स, ट्रायंगुलर नंबर्स एंड स्क्वायर नंबर्स एंड सम पैटर्न्स इन ऑपरेशंस ऑन द होल नंबर. बट टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस नंबर 2E. क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, फॉर ईच पैटर्न फाइंड द रूल दैट फॉर्म्स द पैटर्न एंड द नेक्स्ट टू नंबर्स इन द पैटर्न. मीन्स ए टू क्यू यू शुड फाइंड आउट द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एज द नेक्स्ट टू नंबर्स फॉर शुड बी फिल एंड यू ऑल्सो फॉलो द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस ऑफ द नंबर पैटर्न्स. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवेन A, question number A, first A, it is given 8, 13, 18, 23, 28, 33. So, you should find out the number patterns at the two steps. So, you see, 8, 13, difference is minus 5, means this number is increasing by plus 5. 8 plus 5, 13, 13 plus 5, 18, 18 plus 5, 23, 23 plus 5, 28, 28 plus 5, 33, and 33 plus 5, 38. Again, you add 5 plus 5, because number is increasing by 5. So, again, 38 plus 5, 43. So, first number is 38, and second number is 43. And question number B, 56, 54, 52 and 50, it is given. So it is very easy, you can do yourself, because it is decreased by 2, means 56 minus 2, 54, 54 minus 2, 52, 52 minus 2, 50, 50 minus 2, 48, 48 minus 2, 46. So in the series it will come 48 and 46. So do yourself. Question number C, it is given 7, it is given 7, 14, 28, 56. So you see the pattern, 7, 14, 28, 56. So what should be the rule? See, first number and second number, what is difference? You see, first number is multiplied by 2. If you multiply first number by 2, you can get the second number in the series. So 7 multiplied by 2, 14. 14 multiplied by 2, 28. 28 multiplied by 2, 56. 56 multiplied by 2, 112. And 112 multiplied by 2, 224. So this is the number pattern. First number will be 112 and second number will come 224. So this they follow, this series is followed by multiplied by 2, 2. So you see question number D, 25, 24, 23 and 22, it is given. So it is very simple, it is decreased by 1, it is decreased by 1, after 22 it will come 21, 21 minus 1, it will come 20. So you can do. Question number E, it is also very simple, 5, 10, 15, 20. So number is increasing by 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 5, 20, 20 plus 5, 25, and 25 plus 5, 30. So you can fill 25 and 30, it is very easy. And question number F, you can see, it is given 194, 88, 82. It is also very simple. You see the difference, 194, 88, 82. You see 100 minus 94, it will come 6. So it is decreased, this number series is decreased by 6. Means 100 minus 6, 94, 94 minus 6, 88, 88 minus 6, 82. Again, 82 minus 6, 76, and 76 minus 6, 70. So it is decreased by 6, 6. So minus 6, if you subtract from the before number you can get the number C. And question number G, you see 15 ml, 25 ml, 35 ml and 45 ml. So 15, 25, difference is 10. So it is increasing by 10. So 45 plus 10, 55, 55 plus 10, 65. So it is very simple, you can do yourself. Question number H, 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. You should find out the number pattern. According to the rule, you see 1 square means 1 into 1 means 1, 4 you can do 2 2 is 4, 2 square 2 2 is 4, 3 square 3 3 is 9, 4 square 4 4 is 16, 5 square 5 5 is 25, 6 square 6 into 6 means 36, and 7 square, next series 7 square, 7 into 7 is equal to 49. So 36 and 49 will be the next two numbers according to the series pattern 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it is going on as in the number pattern as square value. 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square, next will be 6 square. Next will be 7 square, next will be 8 square, next will be n square. In this way, you can do. And question number I. Question number I, it is given 1, 8, 27, 64, 125. You see the pattern? 1, 8, 27, 64, 125. So, if you find out Q of the number, you can get the next number of the pattern 1q. 1q means 1 into 1 into 1, 3 times. So it will come 1. 2q, 2q means 2 into 2 into 2, 2 to the 4 to the 8. 3q means 27, 3q, 3 3 the 9, 3 the 27. For 64, 4q, you can write 4 into 4 into 4, 4 4 the 16, 16 for the 24, 64. So 4 into 4 into 4. Next 5q for 125, 5q. So 5 into 5 into 5. 5 into 5, 25 into 5, 125. So for the next pattern, after 5 it will come 6. 6 into 6 into 6 means 216. In this way, next after 6, 7, 7q. So 7 into 7 into 7. 7 7 is 49, 49, 7 is 343. So you can get this number 216 and 343. And question number J, you see, question number J, 0, 1, 3, 6, 10, 15, 21, 28. In this way, you see, this number series as increasing by the order number, as in the natural way, as 1 plus 2 plus 3, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 2, 3, 3, 3 and 3, and plus 3, 6, and plus 4, 10, and plus 5, 15, plus 6, 21, plus 7, 28, plus 8, 36, and plus 9, 45. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In this pattern, the number is increasing in the pattern form, and by the rule, you can do in this way, as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 as the increasing pattern. Question number K, 0, 3, 8, 15, 24, 35. So, question number K, you can do as, you see, the number is going to 0, 3, 0, 3, 8, 15, the gap 3 माइनस 0 3, 8 माइनस 3 5, 15 माइनस 8 7, 24 माइनस 15 9, so the number is increasing by the odd number as 3, 5, 7. So 0 plus 3, 3 and 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 7, 15, 15 plus 9, 24, 24 plus 11, 35 and next odd number after 11, it will be 13. So 35 plus 13, 48. And next will be 15. So 48 plus 15, 63. So in this way, you can get 48 and 63 as by rule the next number pattern. And question number L, you see, it is given the question 1, 3, 9, 27, 81. Till 81 it is given. So you see, this is 1, this is 3. If you multiply 3 by 1 before number, it will come 1 into 3 means 3. The next number 9, if you multiply 3 by 3, it will come 9. Again, 9 multiplied by 3, 27. Next, 27 multiplied by 3, 81. And next, the same series multiplied by 3, the number is increasing, multiply by 3, our before number. So next 81 multiplied by 3, it will come 243. 243 multiplied by 3, it will come 729. So in this series, you can do. And question number M, N, O, P, Q, you can do yourself, but I want to explain this also in shortly. Question number M, 101, 202, 303, 404. You see, it is going as increasing by 101. 101 plus 101, 202, 202 plus 101, 303. In this way, the next pattern number will be 404 plus 101. It will come 505. 505 plus 101, it will come 606. And question number N, you see, 10:20 p.m., 10:10 p.m., 10 p.m. So, this number, this time is decreasing by 10 minutes. So, 10 p.m. by 10 minutes decreasing, 9:50. Next, 9:50 minus 10 minutes, it will be 9:40 p.m. So, in this way you can do. Question number O, 14, 28, 42, 56. You can see increasing by 14. You can do by the table of 14 also. 14 1 ja 40, 14 2 ja 28, 14 3 ja 42, 14 4 ja 56, 14 5 ja 70, 14 6 ja 84. So in the table of 14 also you can do 14 2 times, 28, 28 2 times, 42, again 42 plus 14, 56, again 56 plus 14, 70, again 70 plus 14, 84. So in this way, increasing by 14. And question number P, 18, 36, 72, 144. You see, it is multiplied by 18 to the 36. So first number, 18 is multiplied by 2, it will come 36. Again 36 multiplied by 2, it will come 72. Again 72 multiplied by 2, it will come 144. For the next number, 144 multiplied by 2, it will come 288. And again 288 multiplied by 2, it will come 576. And question number Q, 90, 81, 72, 63. So this pattern is decreasing by minus 9. 90 minus 9, 81, 81 minus 9, 72, 72 minus 9, 63. So 63 minus 9, 54, 54 minus 9, 45. So it is followed by decreasing of minus 9. So in this way, dear student, you complete today self-practice number 2E, and I will explain tomorrow question number 2, and question number 3 also you try to do today, and also I will explain some question from the mental maths also for today's class. Thank you very much.